Moving on, with monsoon hitting Karnataka, stormwater drain contractors have warned civic body BBMP of a strike because their salaries have not been paid for over a year now. The dues at the moment stand at 139 crore rupees. And just like Mumbai, Bengaluru is far from being rain ready. In fact, our reporter Shrija did a ground check and what we found is that the stormwater drains were not desilted. Piles of garbage were seen on the entire stretch of roads and citizens actually now fear a repeat of the 2017 disaster.
All the sewage from Palm Grove Towers is getting into the drain.
Okay.
And the drains have not been desilted. That is not a sewage pipe, and the wall has to be completed along with the main Palm Grove Road. The stretch which was broken in cement concreted, a very shabby job.
I've been calling people from BBMP, including their head office in Jayanagar, who are dealing with the drain, stormwater drain. And I brought them here, the engineers, and showed them the pathetic condition.
Yes.
See, I told them that the water will not go out and will be there on the road. But they have said, okay, we'll do it, but they don't do it.
We are here from 35 years. So far, we never used to feel so much water inside the house, comes inside the house. After this hampon, it has started.
Just to repair everything from association, we already spent 2 lakhs. Then we've made the pathway also so that the water doesn't enter. And all this has happened because of this bridge that they've made here.
Bengaluru is heading for a rain disaster. Despite people spending over crores of rupees, especially for the damage that they have suffered last year during the torrential rains, this time again it's going to be no different. For the reason being, we're standing here on the stormwater drain in Shantinagar, and what you're also looking at this point in time is the drain not being desilted. And the reason over here, what we understand, is that the contractors who have gone, they have ceased to work only because their bills have not been paid. And the bills that we are looking at this point in time, as far as the BBMP is concerned, stands anywhere between 129 to 135 crore rupees.
Well, so that's the condition on the ground. Meanwhile, BBMP Commissioner Maheshwar Rao claims that there were some issues with the payment, which have now been resolved. Let's listen into what the commissioner has to say on this.
We did try and get in touch with the contractors. They say they haven't got paid.
Achha, you're talking about contractors' payment, not salaries.
Yes.
Contractors' payment, like I said, there are some projects which were taken up for which the funding was to be tied up, and there were some administrative issues. So we have told them our problems, and I think we have had come to a mutually amicable discussion on this, and hopefully we should be able to resolve this issue.
In fact, when Shrija specifically asked him about desilting work in the city, the BBMP commissioner said that majority of the desilting work of stormwater drains have already been completed. Here's what he said.
So are you sure so they'll go ahead and also deseal the stormwater drains?
I don't think any stormwater drains. I just checked up with my officers. Of course, wherever this coming monsoon months, definitely the work will be going on.
Begin. Sir, I hope you understand there are people, citizens, who are saying that last year was the worst. And this year as well, they didn't see any stormwater drains being desilted. Don't you think you as a commissioner, you should be taking something forward, steps?
Yeah, I think I can give you I don't have the numbers with me offhand, but definitely quite a lot of work has been done with regard to handling of stormwater drains.